Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. If you want to make your own electricity one solar panel at a time, click on the links down below. Today, we are at Gilmore Car Museum. We're looking in the wrong spot. So, all these vehicles, the truck gallery, are going to disappear. Are they going to go to another location? I don't know if it's on ground or not. They have six museums here. So, I think some of the museums on the premises are donated. So, and I don't know where these vehicles are gonna rotate to. So I wanna shoot these. I got probably 2 weeks to a month before all these are gone. So here we are. 1919 Dodge Brothers. So this is a screen side business car. My camera don't flip. So, I'm going to read it here in a little bit. I just want to show how beautiful this old vehicle is. I got to go slow. I always got to have a toolbox. Okay, here we're going to read the description. 1919 Dodge Brothers screen side business car. Let's see if we can get more of the vehicle in there. Journey across the pond. There was a considerable demand for passenger car chassis that could be used for commercial purposes, and many owners modified their sedans to serve a variety of commercial applications. Dodge made commercial cars with a screen side body beginning in 1917. They were longer and stronger frames and were rated for a payload of up to 1,000 pounds with a screen side and cargo area for hauling. This specific vehicle features right-hand drive and was used in Oxford, England. Reading in the chat. At the Morris Garage facility. It later went to a small museum in England, and on September 7, 1962, it was sold at an auction to Bill Harrah, who had the vehicle imported to the United States and placed in his collection in Reno, Nevada. It was again sold at auction in 1978 and was acquired by a private collector. The current owner purchased the car in 2004 and it still retains the original body tag from Morris Garage on the driver's side dash panel. That's amazing. Look at the little wheels. Imagine hitting a pothole with those little wheels. So it has a 4-cylinder engine. It's 2,600 pounds, 35 horsepower. Factory price, $1,270. Anybody can afford one of those. I'm loving this. All right, have a nice sunny day.